any idea who would want you declared dead?
No. I'm a nobody. I don't have any enemies or... I don't even have any friends. I generally try and stay away from people.
Why?
Because, I don't deserve to have people in my life. I've been sober 10 years, but I was a mess. I'm an alcoholic. All I did was let people down and drive them away.
Well, you can't punish yourself for your past. No one deserves to be alone.
I talked to your son-in-law, Chet. He said Leo's obituary was submitted to the Portland Sentinel by one Kirkland Quimby, owner of Hillside Funeral Home.
But do you know any Kirkland Quimby?
Kirkland Quimby, no. Why would he write an obituary for me?
Well, if somebody wants you dead, the longer the paper trail, the harder it is to unravel.
If there's anything else you need, I'm around!
Oh, Lyle. Francie, could you come in here right now, please, and take Lyle to the dentist? It is clearly an emergency.
Oh, no, 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 no. There's no need. I'm fine!
Fine!
Lyle, you are not fine. Go now, Francie.
Lyle, the last time you ignored a toothache, I found you passed out from the pain in your office. Let's go.
It's okay. Just admit you're afraid of the dentist.
I just need some ginger ale.
So, what do we do now?
Well, now I'm going to pay a visit to this Kirkland Quimby.